This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right!
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
One of the servers has gone dark. What are you doing up there? Is Monica in the building? Has been destroyed. Hulk, you should have stayed in the desert.
Your eyes deceive you.
do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work. Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
Neutralized.
Knock him down like bowling pins.
Theta team, I thought I made myself clear. Sore loser much?